using big data processing facilities for global water use efficiency derivation. Virtual Water Values, in short VIVA, is based in the center of the Water Food Energy Nexus. VIVA aims at developing and using a global high spatial and temporal resolution, remote sensing-based management and monitoring system for the efficiency and sustainability of water use in agriculture and competing sectors. Utilizing the Copernicus Sentinel satellite data, in combination with a modeled approach, it enables to transparently and neutrally assess the progress in achieving water-related sustainable development goals through more efficient use of water. Within the project, over 36,000 satellite images needed to be pre-processed using our own sophisticated methods for atmospheric correction, cloud and cloud shadow detection, and derivation of plant physiological parameters. For this, we use big data processing facilities such as the Leibniz Supercomputing Center in Munich, as well as DIRS with container technology. DIRS, Data and Information Access Services, platforms grant access to Sentinel data. We also have our own cloud solution for the processing of imagery. The Food Security tab with access to Copernicus data through CreoDIAS. Here you can explore data and products and install your own processing tools. We use physical models for the derivation of plant physiological parameters, such as the SLC radiative transfer model and the PROMET land surface model. By a combination of both models, all processes on the land surface, such as agricultural growth or the water balance, as well as the radiative processes, can be derived from Earth observation data, resulting in a multi-temporal monitoring. 150 sentinel tiles representing the diverse global agriculture and covering all agroecological zones by the FAO were randomly selected. Further, a crop classification, in addition to a count of valid and useful sentinel scenes, leads to random samples of crop-specific 10-meter by 10-meter pixel representing the fields. Based on the SLC model and considering different phenological stages, the satellite scenes per pixel are crop-specific inverted. Utilizing the Hans algorithm and internal quality characteristics, outliers are removed and the leaf area index curve via moving average smoothed. Leaf area index ensembles for different weather and cultivation scenarios are simulated with the multi-scale land surface process model PROMET. By comparing modeled vegetation growth with Sentinel Earth observation data, the most realistic scenario can be determined among the simulations contained in the ensembles. Further, yield and water use efficiency are calculated per scenario, showing the range of possible crop cultivations. Comparing multiple seasons, the impact of extreme weather scenarios, like in 2018, is observable. Whilst highlighting the observed remote sense scenarios, actual water use efficiencies can be determined. Moreover, unused irrigation potential or misspent water can be recognized. Thank you for your attention.